the walls are a little higher. There's no evidence that the kiva was Bruce. First dancers will have our, all the people who enter into the kiva here will be the aunt, or the descendants of the people who built this kiva. First group we have up is Reuben Kelsky, and is Britt from Hopi. And I think Reuben's going to say a little bit about it.
This evening we'll be doing the eagle dance and then the white buffaloes dancing together. And the simple meaning of it is that we all need to coexist here as being human beings and with the beings that roam the earth and through the sky also. And the eagles are our messengers. They carry our prayers from our hearts on their wings with their strength to the Creator. And in return, Creator tells Father Santawa to distribute all our prayers throughout the world with its rays. So I want to thank you for coming, and also prayers we're singing and dancing before you for blessings of rain, which is also our messengers. And without water, there is no life. So I want to encourage you to pray and sing along, and if you want to dance, come and join us. Okay, hope you enjoy.
Come and join us.
If you want to, come and join us.
Okay, where's that?